Thank you. Okay! Hey dude.
Wow, hi. It's already taken an hour and a half just to get started. We'll see how long I can play. Because now's the time of day when I start getting tired.
Can you red stuff out? I can quite see it clearly enough. Only the small stuff off your side.
Argentum.
Not over here! Quickly, before he strikes again!
Names.
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain
like
at his
Sean
side.
Bean, like in the movie.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Wow. So pretty.
Prince Noctis sets forth from his homeland with his three men, retinue in tow, his destination, Atissia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
So heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
I'm the one moving the camera.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh! We just switched back there!
And LOL. It's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
And the world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got. We'll be there in no time.
There, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
Dear.
Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, you play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa!
Take a look at our wares. A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
In for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Pawpaw meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Dude, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Looks like we found our first targets.
Ready, Noct?
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Excellent work. On we go.
Time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, Loverboy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Yeah.
say nothing.
Yep.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
No cause for concern.
So long!
Come a long way, Prompto!
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
The hunt is on.
The shack over there.
Not yet.
I've got a plan. Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but... what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
To rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Did they
Similar,
call him the
though
Prince
technically
of
Bacon? A civilian outfit.
LOL.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Maybe so. I didn't notice. It's possible.
You want to make camp?
Get ready to see some food.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
It's gonna make me hungry. Okay, madame. I forget, do you have a Facebook? What did you tell me about that? Yes, you.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back. Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
No, I don't use Facebook.
Wait a second.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet!
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Pronto. <out.
laughs> It's nothing.
Knocked. On top of it.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got you, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like... half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out. Hup!
We're here.
Man, that smells good.
Welcome.
So hungry.
What do y'all want to know? Want to help out with some varmints? You boys are a brave bunch. Stay alert.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Well, howdy. Please come again.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it?
They've got everything here.
Wait, ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
You have to go.
Perfect.
Soon.
Thought you'd say yes.
Getting tired.
So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nacht?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Those are the stupidest grease monkey clothes.
I wouldn't say that. Oh.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
LOL. Trust me, they are.
What's that?
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
the heck? Drives like crap. Oh. Wait a second. Where am I going?
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Sucks in this game.
Want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
I'm gonna save and we'll have to do some other things.
Shall we shop a-
in the real world? The sun is about to come up over here. Quit for a bit.
Okay, enjoy the sunshine.
I will try. Thank you. I intend to play for many more hours later today. All right. Whew. Well, that's that. Many, 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 many more hours to go in this game. See you later.